Hi friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up with best life hacks for the saree loving woman. We almost all have faced this problem of slipping bra strips with our loving designer blouses with deep necks or less than shoulder length, often to wear, for which we pay a lot to make it. To overcome this, here is the best solution. Take the 2 inches strip like this. Let's conceal the raw edges. Double fold the raw edges in like this and give the top stitch. I'll be showing this for already sewn blouse. This you can also do when you are sewing your blouse. Turn the blouse towards wrong side and measure the shoulder length along with the seaming allowance of the sleeve. Cut accordingly with third length. This strip has to be placed on the seaming allowances of the sleeve and give the hand stitch. When you are making new blouse, you can sew it at that time when you join the sleeves. Just place it on the seaming allowance of the sleeve and continue with sewing. Also following this, you can also do further kurtis and crop tops, lehenga blouses, for avoiding the slipping of inner garments. Now to another side, you can also join hook and eyes or the punch buttons. It is easily available in the market with less cost. Place the button on the strip and give the hand stitch. Place another side button on the shoulder seaming allowance and give the hand stitch. This is so simple and easy to do. If you know the solution, the problem will be solved easily. Now, no embarrassing moments with the slipping bra strips. Now we can confidently wear our blouses with showing gorgeous shoulders or the dipping back blouses which we all love to wear. Place the strip underneath the bra strip. Now press the button. Here you can see how easily we can solve our problem easily. Doing this way, the underneath bra strip cannot come out at any cost because we have fixed the problem. I hope this hack will really help you out. Next, coming with the halter necks, cut work with the sheer knit blouses or the backless. With this type of blouses, we cannot go with the regular bras having the strips exposed outside. If you see this blouse, it's made of net with the dipping neck and the complete transy blouse. The best solution for these types of blouses to go with the attached cups to the saree blouse, which will elevate and define the structure with our loving sarees. Following the simple instructions, you can create it yourself, which makes you comfortable to wear confidently with dipping necks, choker halter necks or backless. Try this, you'd love to wear it. Do share your views on this video. In the comments below, also leave your valuable suggestions and recommendations. Do not forget to hit the like button to support this video. Subscribe and stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching.